These stories coming up at 10 on the weekend night beat. Dozens of rescuers looking for a missing boy in Marion County. They do find him, but the story has a tragic ending. In a highway crash in Jones County sends people to the hospital, authorities investigating. We'll see you at 10 with the details.
WDAM-TV, Laurel, Hattiesburg.